Modern physics is dominated by two camps. The first upholds Einstein's relativistic model of the universe, an improvement over Newton's immutable mechanics, which ticked to a universal clock and could accurately predict all events. The other supported quantum mechanics, which describes the weirdness at the subatomic level, and whose major tenet is that both location and energy of a particle cannot be known without an inherent degree of uncertainty. Relativism and quantum mechanics are reliable and mutually exclusive theories that share a major problem. Both can't be right, and neither describes the overall universe or explains gravity. Enter string theory, a new model for describing the fundamental particles and their behavior from the microverse to the macroverse. It could really be a component to the theory of everything. Like the unification of light, electricity, and magnetism, so too should gravity be combined. But grand unification hasn't been possible until string theory, which appears to be able to link not only the gravitational and electromagnetic forces, but also the weak and strong nuclear forces. It states that the fundamental constituents of reality are super small strings of the order of the Planck length, about 10 to the negative 35 meters, which vibrate at specific resonant frequencies. Any particle should be thought of as a tiny vibrating object rather than a zero-dimensional point. Like notes on a cello string, vibration modes produce different particles, electrons, photons, and perhaps gravitons. Strings can split and combine, appearing as particles emitting and absorbing one another, and explaining the standard model of particles. If the theory is right, it carries the promise of more dimensions than the four space-time dimensions with which we are familiar. These tightly curled dimensions are undetectable since they are smaller than the Planck length. There were different versions of the string theory, depending on the type of string and whether or not supersymmetry is incorporated. Despite the specifics, five theories emerged, each with the same concept but differing mathematical models. They were different flavors of the same thing and are collectively referred to as M theory. Because there is no known way to probe distances of the Planck length, experimental verification of these strings remains daunting, but exciting new prospects to verify supersymmetry and indirectly detect the curled up dimensions might rewrite the universe.